And I'm sure it was Cindy over there that was there that night when Tina made herself at the flat and said about what they were wearing. I can't remember. She was so rude. It was really, really rude. And I'm fucking sure that was Cindy.
Yeah, I don't remember that.
I'm sure it was Cindy. This is Cindy said to me.
You told you, didn't you?
Yeah.
You told me.
Yeah. But I don't know Cindy, if that was when Tina made a fuss of all herself. I can't remember what she said word for word, but she was basically insulting people about what they were wearing.
You know that's true, anyway.
Well, so I wouldn't